Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Pisces. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies, Pisces. For your relationship and career circumstance, Pisces, I'll be picking more cards from another deck. So from this deck, I'll be picking one card for your relationship and one card for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy, Pisces. So that may answer some doubts or confusion you have in your mind. And this is an intuitive reading. So if you watch till the end, you may get the answer you are expecting at some point of time in this reading, Pisces. So let's start with these cards for your general energies first. So we have Nine of Pentacles in reverse, Queen of Pentacles and Queen of Swords. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you have someone, some friend who is really sincere and who is honest, who has your welfare in their heart. So you have a true friend here today, Pisces, trying to be there for you. So whatever circumstances are, maybe if you want to ask this person about something important, something you want to discuss, or you want some advice or suggestions on certain things, whatever it may be, you can ask this person. And they are here to help you and guide you, give you clarity in any circumstance, and they are trustworthy. That is the most important thing here, guys, Pisces. And this person is a very loving and caring person. So it may be your friend or it may be this person you are in relationship with. Maybe this person you love, they are your friend, your best friend, and you both share a great intimacy, good communication with each other, and you have mutual respect, caring and love, and that is what is making this relationship go towards it's really good. It's really feeling really good to be with this person in this connection, Pisces, for you all. And you have a very good understanding with each other. But today, for some reason, maybe you feel that certain things are not like you expected. Something happening in an unexpected way, maybe shaking a little of that trust you have on this person. You feel that you cannot trust them anymore. Maybe something is wrong, something is missing in this relationship. What is the reason for that? So you are thinking, you are trying to understand, get a hold of your circumstances, what needs to be done. So we will see what is the card for your relationship. We picked one card and it says orphan. So maybe in this connection today, maybe in this relationship, you are not certain about certain things, about this person, about your relationship. The reason may be today you are growing just like this person is also growing, and each and every one of us are committed to our own growth. And you may feel disappointed or hurt when you feel that this person is no longer supporting you, maybe in your growth, or they are not understanding you, and you feel that you are drifting away from each other, The reason may be you are in different stages of growth. So you are in one stage, maybe this person is another in another stage. That may be the reason you feel that you are drifting away from each other. And you are understanding that you may not share the same beliefs or values, and you may feel left out. That sense of belonging may not be there. So you need to understand that if you feel that you cannot change your views or ideals or change this other person, you need not compromise yourself to belong to this person. So that is not going to be really worthwhile. So today, you need to understand that whatever direction is your circumstances are taking you, you can trust that and accept that. That is going to help you today. So that is the energy here, guys. Maybe you thought that you knew this person. Maybe you felt that you understood them clearly. But what is happening today may be something beyond your understanding, something beyond your understanding and what you felt this person was. So for your career situation, we picked one card. We will see what it is. It says poised and in reverse. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your career, in your work circumstances, you are feeling really confident, but for some reason you are unable to decide because you are facing some deadlines or demands. But you must always rely on your talents and skills, and that also you must do it honestly. You should never fake anything. Maybe you should never do something which you are not really confident about, faking your skills and talents. If you do that, you are just going to land yourself in difficulty. It is okay to just postpone some things if you are not yet ready, if you feel that you will not be able to handle that circumstance. And it is better you disappoint others than wishing that you did things differently. So embracing failures is not a difficult thing today, Pisces, but you must be honest. That is the energy here with this card. And that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Pisces. Thank you, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. So the reading with the first card for those who chose this card. Thumbelina, expectations. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe you are an unique person, you are different. And it may be really challenging trying to adapt with the people you have in your life, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life, because you are someone different and it is a challenge to blend in your circumstances. And maybe You may see some rejection in your life, maybe because of the way you are, but you need to understand that each and every one of us are unique in our own way. And you do not have to accept any relationship you do not love. So you must, you should not live for others' expectations. You must go for that love that you really want to, and you must be with people you are really comfortable with. You should not try to be with someone with whom you are not at all comfortable with. And you will find the person, the right person, who will be the right one for you, who will be who will be the right one in your circumstances. You will have that respect and caring for each other, and you must give up all those people who do not value you for what you are. So that is the energy with this card, and you must see these challenges as something, some experience that where you learn so much. So that is also the energy here. You must not feel sad or stressed, but see your circumstance as an experience giving you a higher learning today. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, we have Moonstone. So with this card, in your circumstances, your intuition is telling you something, and it is something really important, and you feel that you cannot believe what your intuition is telling you. Maybe your senses are telling you something else. Maybe you see something, you believe in that, you believe in what you see or what you hear. But what your intuition is telling you is something right opposite to what you experience. So it is something you don't want to, go for. You don't want to make any decision based on your intuition. But you need to understand that your intuition is right. It is telling you something which cannot be seen by your senses. And your intuition is coming from that conscious universe, that which is part of our subconscious. So you are getting that heeding or that pointers from that conscious universe, and conscious universe is never wrong. So in your circumstances, whatever your intuition is telling you, you must listen to it. And guys, if you practice meditation, if you are interested in meditation and if you practice it, it is going to help you a lot. It is going to increase your intuition, and it is going to give you more clarity in your circumstances today. So in your relationship or in your career, whatever that inner voice is telling you, you must listen to it, and that is going to benefit you. And that is going to benefit you, and that is your primary sense. And you need to be really honest with yourself if you want to make the right decisions and go for the right path today. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.